You've probably heard it before. Your body's getting older.
So why is it that some of us are able to lead active, energetic lives while others get stiffer and weaker with each passing year? Hi, I'm John.
And I'm Sita. We're the founders of Bendable Body and experts on flexibility and fascia. Welcome to part one of our video training series. Here, you will discover the root cause of a stiff and aging body, forever changing how you view stretching. This knowledge is going to give you immediate, lasting results. Soon, you'll start experiencing freedom in your body that you didn't think was possible.
Whether you're an individual who's stuck behind a desk for 8 hours a day, or you're always on the go, this video will help you identify the root cause of the pain you're feeling and how to overcome it.
The goal of this series is simple: to make it easy for you to stretch on your own and get the results your body deserves. We're going to show you the single most important area in your body to stretch that will stand you up straight, create space in your spine, and take the pressure off your neck, hips, and knees. Soon, you'll start moving again with ease and reach new levels of performance. When you learn the Bendable Body method and get your body feeling free again, you'll have a greater opportunity to experience a life without physical hesitation. Whether it's going for a hike, picking up your grandchildren, or starting a new project, you'll be able to trust in your own inner judgment again. We are offering you a new way to stretch that you haven't seen anywhere else. The Bendable Body method doesn't feel like yoga, end range stretching, or even Pilates. By targeting the root cause, our results are tangible.
As you're aware, freeing our bodies from tension and stress is a difficult task on a daily basis. Many of us have a job or lifestyle where we sit too much, work grueling hours, and are socially obligated to use devices that endanger the health of our neck and back. It seems like there are two major exercise options out there: the high-intensity workout that puts you at a greater risk of injury, and the therapeutic low-impact exercises like yoga or Pilates. If people were truly getting healthier and seeing results from either of these techniques, then we wouldn't be seeing an increase in injury, stress levels, prescription drugs, and joint replacements at a younger and younger ages. That's why you're here. You know there must be something out there that works. Through this series, we're going to demystify what's really at the root of all the stiff, slow, and injured bodies. It's going to save you a lot of time, money, and most importantly, energy.
The Bendable Body method is a unique, specialized form of resistance stretching that's been refined after years of trial and error, proven to work over and over again. It will serve as a tremendous resource for you to eliminate pain and stiffness in your body and provide you with the knowledge, tools, and support you need so you can move forward and keep building a better you. Maybe you're thinking about getting started and you're looking for the right exercise, or perhaps you've been exercising for years and are looking for better results. Either way, you're in the right place. Soon, you will be clear on what's standing in your way from having a body that moves easier and feels better.
We developed this training series because so many people tell us they know stretching is the answer, but then they lose focus. We see so many people with years of bad habits built up in their bodies that they've lost hope, unable to imagine a life without stiffness, that their stress can't change in an efficient way. We've also seen dedicated exercisers and even professional athletes who put in the time and effort, but either lose out to a preventable or fixable injury, or don't get the results they deserve because they didn't have the right tool that addressed the root cause. We knew that people needed information and clarity, because in full transparency, that was my story too. Before we outline the Bendable Body method and the specifics for how to do it, you might be wondering how I got into stretching. I played sports my whole life, but even as a kid, I knew my flexibility was limited and there were things I simply couldn't do because of it. My coaches pushed me as hard as I could, sometimes to the point of injury because my body was restricted. When I got out of college, I took a standard route and went to work on Wall Street. I had a great job, but what did that really entail? 10 to 12 hours a day at a desk and explosive stress levels? I had chronic back pain for over 20 years. Every season, my allergies would kick in and I'd go through at least a box of tissues a day. My digestion was terrible from the time I was a kid, and my weight would fluctuate to as high as 200 pounds. And when that happened, I'd throw on the running shoes, hit the gym, and off the weight would come again. But the back pain truly never went away. nor did the allergies. And my pants never felt like they fit no matter how much weight I lost. I was a stiff, unhealthy young guy with a job that didn't suit me, stress levels that had me going to a cardiologist in my 30s, and it was only getting worse. Looking back now, I can see that I was only trying to survive day to day. I didn't have the energy to find what I really wanted to do in life. One day, my golf instructor took a look at my swing and told me I was inflexible. It then became clear that I had to find ways to stretch. That then led me to resistance stretching, creating bendable body. I remember the first time I stretched my hamstrings using resistance and contraction. I stood up and my leg was lighter. It felt like it was walking itself. It was a feeling I had never experienced before, and I knew it was something entirely different. Once I found the stretching method, a complete exercise that worked for me, my body started to change immediately. The results motivated me. I could barely reach my hands over my stomach to grab my leg for that first hamstring stretch. But by the way I felt when I was done, that made me do it a second time, and then a third time, until in a very short time, my life did a complete 180. Now, I'm completely free of back pain, and I have been for years. My weight is stable, I never run, but when I sprint, it's faster than I did in high school, and I can put on any pair of jeans and they all feel great. When I left Wall Street, I dedicated my life to helping people get a truly better body with essentials like the water you drink, the air you breathe, and stretching in a way that is revolutionary. I barely recognize who I was before. Everything is different, from the food I eat, to the clothing I wear, to my priorities and goals, and the way I feel on a daily basis. But this story doesn't end with me. It begins with you. What we are about to share with you is the exact method of stretching I followed to get a body that is better than the one I was born with. And it's ultimately what gave me the support I needed to build a life that really matters. I'm confident that no matter what condition you are in, no matter what you have going on in your body, it will change if you just stretch. Because I had what you're struggling with, and now it's long gone. That's what we want for you. You wouldn't be watching this if you weren't someone who's already searched and researched and is ready to find something that works. You are finally here, and we are going to make things easy for you.
The bendable body method of self-stretching will help you quickly overcome a stiff and tired body so you can experience a pain-free, active, amazing life. To get started, I created a simple PDF summary where you can add notes for even more value from this training. You'll see the download link below the video player on your screen. Take a moment to pause and reference it for the remainder of this session. As we go through this training series, I want you to identify how what we say applies to your body and where you experience pain and stiffness. Let's get started. Imagine, if you will, that you never brushed your teeth a day in your life. There would be all of this built up plaque and decay, right? When it comes to the tissue in your body, your lack of flexibility is because you haven't paid attention to your fascia, and over time, it's become accumulated and dense.
But what exactly is fascia?
Here's a simple analogy. Your body is like a bowl of soup, and the fascia is the broth everything is floating in. It permeates and penetrates everything in your body. The muscles, bones, ligaments, tendons, fat, organs, skin, and everything in between. It's connective tissue. It shapes you. It determines the movements your muscles make because they move in and through fascia. It defines the alignment of your skeleton because it's stronger than bones. If we took everything out of your body except for your fascia, we would still see your upright shape and know it was you. But if we took the fascia out, the rest would fall to the ground in a pile. Everything inside your body is being held in position by your fascia. So what is healthy fascia like when it allows all of these essential things to happen? It's hydrated and pliable. We like the word bendable. Fascia is essentially made up of collagen and seawater in a healthy state. It moves with you. Everything in you moves in and through fascia. For our stretching purposes, let's talk about the relationship between your muscles and fascia. Your muscle fibers are literally poured into fascia pockets. The fascia surrounds and penetrates your muscles. Muscles give you the ability to move and can do so with ease when they are strong and flexible. When they are weak and stiff, it's difficult to move and your joints end up carrying a load they aren't designed to.
But what makes a muscle weak and stiff? You may be thinking, not moving, not lifting weights, not stretching.
That's all true. But there's a root cause that's more foundational. The health of your fascia decides what your muscles can do. The fascia is your foundation. When the fascia gets dense and stiff, it strangles and warps your muscles, preventing them from shortening and lengthening. Everything you do trains your fascia. It responds and warps itself to what you experience. Like the air coursing through an accordion, fascia helps move your muscles. If there were cement in the accordion, that would be like unhealthy fascia, dehydrated and unbendable. The lack of proper movement shapes you, whether it be a physical, repetitious trauma, like throwing a baseball, or an emotional trauma, like a verbal argument. This physically shapes your fascia, and everything else follows suit.
This is probably the most important thing that we're going to tell you. It will forever change how you understand and take care of your body, and it will make everything else we teach you so much easier to grasp.
If you only take away this portion of the series, your life will be changed for the better. The health of your fascia is the root cause of all pain and stiffness in your body, but you can't feel your fascia. No one goes to a doctor and complains about their fascia. This never happens because you can't feel it. And in most cases, you don't even know it's there. What you feel is a symptom of dense fascia, the impact it has on your body, but not the fascia itself. The reason you don't feel it is because it's not designed to be felt. It's designed to protect you from feeling. When it's healthy and hydrated, your muscles glide with ease. But when there's been an injury from overuse or no use, it's like wearing a straitjacket. Dehydrated fascia makes your muscles stiff and immovable. If you keep doing the things that made them that way in the first place, you are just going to create more tension. Take, for example, knee pain. If it hurts when you bend your knee, the slightest twist or jerk will send a sharp pain. It's happening because the muscles surrounding your leg have too much dense fascia and they can't do their job to move you, but you keep moving, so your knee joint has to work overtime. It eventually gets stressed and worn down. If you want to take the pressure off your knee, don't stretch into that joint. That will just make it worse. Focus on the fascia.
What can you do about it? How do you stretch your fascia?
We'll answer that in our next video.
Hands down, this is the most important key to anyone's flexibility and strength, and the way to start enjoying a pain-free life. If you don't use a method that focuses on your fascia, then you'll continue to waste time, money, and energy. Whether you're a person who sits at a desk for 8 hours a day, or a fitness freak who's always on the go, the bendable body method will serve as the foundation for freeing your body in an efficient way, making you faster, stronger, and more active. We'll provide you with the blueprint for stretching your muscle fascia. We call it the four pillars of a stretch that you can download and use as an ongoing reference and tool. Solving the fascia problem is easy, and we'll show you how in our second video.
Leave a comment below and let us know what you've learned about your fascia. We'll be going through and responding to as many as we can. With your comment, we'd also love to know a little bit more about you. Tell us about the area in your body that you think has the most dense fascia and what it's keeping you from doing.
How will life be different when you have a body that moves with ease?
If you found this video useful, please share it on Facebook, Instagram, or even by sending a friend the URL to this page.
You are so far ahead of the curve now that you know the role fascia is playing in your body. Most people haven't even heard the word before. Yet, it's been known for more than 100 years that all disease starts with the fascia. But what we also know at Bendable Body is that all pain starts in the fascia, and so does all flexibility. So congratulations on this first big step to knowing the root cause of your flexible, bendable body. Next up, we'll talk about how to focus on your fascia following a simple four-step stretch process. We call it the four pillars of a stretch, so that you can experience a body that starts aging backwards. We can't wait to see you in the next video.